2020 was like a floodgate of opportunity for a lot of people, because I think that's when the industry really got democratized and when everyone committed to Instagram. There was definitely an advantage if you knew how to create content and you knew your way around a camera and lighting. It helped if you had some influencer marketing experience or something like that. More and more people have been able to get a piece of the pie. However, with more democratization comes more competition. And so what you have now is a lot of agencies, agency models that do not like all the girls and guys that came up through Instagram and through what we call the people, right? They came from the ground up, and a lot of people don't like that. So it creates a lot of conflict within the industry and a lot of competition over jobs. So a lot of people feel like, well, they don't deserve that because they didn't have to go through all of this. And they don't deserve that because the fans don't like them and they don't reflect the current demographics of today. So that's the modeling industry.